Hi, hello. I hope my mic is on. Welcome. It's gonna be a new event in Dead by Daylight. So, first of all, let's just check out the new rift. Where's the rift on here? Here it is, the archives. See what the event is. New Toman Rift is activated. Let's look at these challenges. Okay, you have to harvest the blight plants. You have to play as blight. Hook survivors. Finish two gens. Repair a total of four gens. Oh, well, it's the first rank, so it's gonna be pretty easy. Nia. So it's Nia and Blight for this first one. Oh, and a single Billy challenge. Alright, well, I think we're gonna do Survivor Games first. So, I guess let's do this one. Seems my game's running a little slow. Gonna do one of the DVD promo code. I don't know if that still works, but might as well try it. Hell yeah. Play a survivor. Guess we should level up Nia just so we can have her for the later challenge. I on Nia? No. Oh, that is Nia. Level 7, so. Good thing we have these blood points. Still probably not gonna get any good perks out of this blood web. Perk slot 3. Got dead hard, so that's good. I haven't played this game in 2 weeks, so I don't even remember what I have for anybody. And he has one blade hook as a killer. Hook a survivor on a blade hook for the first time during bonus blood points. Blade generator. I know this is. Playable during Blight event. Alright. So it's just free additional stuff. I mean, I don't mind additional blood points. He carries us at least level 15, so we get all the perk slots. I have? Lay weight. Man, there is like nothing good. I guess Bondi and Empathy? All get, and let's use one of the new add-ons, Pustula Petals. Rank 15, not even a level 3 perk. Well, let's hope it goes well at least. Touch this game in 2 weeks, so I'm gonna be hella rusty. Gonna take forever to get into a match. Wait, why is it taking forever? I assume more people would be playing today than usual because of the event. We're going to be waiting for a long time. Alright, I'm just going to mute myself and watch TikToks. Finally. First Survivor game in 2 weeks, 3 weeks. $100 says I probably get tunneled and put on the hook first. Hook first. According to my friend, the game is like really laggy when you first boot in, so no, that worries me. See how bad it is. Special happen once I harvest it, or does it complete the challenge? Oh, ghost face. Oh, well, 4,000 points in objective. Okay. Alright, let's sprint around. Now, is this the, what map is this? I can't even tell. This Mother's Shack? I wasn't paying attention when we loaded in. Looks really nice though. Let's go get this girl off the hook. Alrighty then. Don't you love when you're like a mile away and they still hit you? I should have gone for the pallet. I saw the time. Time to shack loop him. Or not. Because he... Whatever. The hitboxes still aren't good in this game. I still don't even have a fucking clue what map this is by looking at it. I feel like they changed the look of the map too much. If I can't tell the map, what map it is by looking at it, I don't know. That ain't it. Oh, he probably has barbecue and chili. He probably knows exactly where I am. Maybe not. Ah. fourth person on hook. And we only have two gens left. As long as we don't three gen ourselves, we should be fine. Oh, they're not doing a gen, they're doing the fucking plant. Oh, they're dead on hook. Maybe we're not as good as I thought. Didn't she just sprint burst? Okay, she has inner strength. Gotcha. I'm gonna try to 360 him. Or not, because hit detection. Oh! Oh no, they don't have inner strength. They just didn't want me to heal them. Okay. Because of that, we probably lost the game. Hello? Okay. That was weird. Knocking on hooks because I don't have faith in these players. Hopefully they're actually working on a gen and not one of these plants. Alright, cool. And they're almost done with it. Perfect. Should've let me heal first. Fucking bar is like impossible to see against a light background. Now I can barely see the indicator for a challenge if I'm looking down. This is this person's second time on hook. Should be able to get him off. Hook, come on! Why would they? Oh, they're tunneling. That's cool, I guess. I'm gonna try to unhook him, but ain't really shit I can do. Be able to unhook you before he hits either of us. So. Yep, he's just tunneling. Oh, hope that they are able to loop. Never mind. I was gonna say, I hope that they are able to loop him for long enough that I can finish this gen. Abandon them, or at least try to 99 this and then go back. Who knows, this ghost face probably has no ed. Oh, you want? You... Uh-huh. Tell me more. You... Does he want me to rage quit? He gets less points that way. I mean, this is... great content. I don't know if he thinks he's good or not. Because, I mean, he... Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. Bro, just end the game. Safety pep. Okay, he did have barbecue and chili. Wow. It's not even that good of a build. Replace Hex Devour Hope with anything else and it would have been good. I don't know why he, like, immediately went to tunneling after he got his first kill. That he's not good is the answer. Alright, now to wait another 20 minutes for a match. It's like playing League of Legends all over again. We'll just do these because these get the most points. They also get... Oh. videos for the blight.
In the vast desert of rubble and crumbling.
Can I get a good perk? Like, give me decisive strike or anything, really? Icon for it, I think. I don't remember it being that. I guess I'll get it. I have no reason to. It's definitely a perk that I never use, but kind of have to. I'll take the spooky first aid kit as well. Myself and watch TikToks again. let's hope we don't get another toxic killer. I'm assuming they do. I don't think anybody burns that item on anything that isn't a key, unless they really want to keep their Halloween event items. Chest right there. Is everything in this game brighter? I haven't played in a while, so I can't tell, but it feels like it is. Saw the injured bee walk through, and you're like, not gonna stop. Seen a generator in this room before. Oh, they're killing themselves. Or they just tried to cope and failed horribly. pretty alright, I think. Maybe not. Fuck off. I hate when it does that, when it gives you a skill drop right as you let go. Okay. The name of the game is Toxic Pieces of Shit. Dumb. If he wanted to camp him, he should have camped him. Instead, he tried to walk away. I should have tapped the gen while I was there, though. Damn. That was dumb of me. Let's try to find another gen. Ah, damn, that gen's already done. What is this person doing? Oh, that's what they were doing. Ah, here's a gen. Well, they're dead on both, so... The other guy gets the other gen. Okay. He wasn't. I don't know what he was doing, but. Building. Oh. Let's hope there is a gen in this building. There is. Alright. Hopefully I'll be able to get it done before he gets put on hook. Hopefully he's really good at looping the killer. Wow. Keeps us up, I should be able to finish this gen. He has adrenaline. On that side of the map. And he did have adrenaline, holy shit. Alright, might as well try. Fuck it. Man, this is a nasty plan. I hope he doesn't see me, because that'd be real shitty of getting the exit gates open and then just doing the plan. Gates, or at least try. I mean, if this ghost face was smart, he'd stop the chase and just monitor the exit gates, but I don't think this ghost face is smart. Homie, run the other way, please. Why? Why would you run this way? Actually juked him. Alright, well, I'm gonna open this exit gate, and if I have to, I will ditch this guy. Fuck that ghost face, but GG, I guess. Hell yeah. Oh. I guess he didn't have any good perks. Man, those perks fucking suck. Collect our rewards. Hit four survivors with the chainsaw in a single match. That's, I mean, if you're a good Billy, I guess, but I'm not. Fucking suck it, Billy. see what the items in the rift thing are. So far, nothing really good. I like that. I don't like the head wrap. I like everything else about it. That's not good at all. Nice ace item, I guess. Let's see what this looks like. That's alright. It's just like snake print. I like this. It's probably the best item so far. More pants. Oh, see, that's nice. Another item for the, Legion. Yeah, I like that. That's interesting. Yeah, that's probably the best. It's just it's so ridiculously stupid that it's actually funny. Time. Oh well, I guess I'm not even getting the perks. Dark Sense and Quick and Quiet. And I'm going to take a toolbox. This and this. Because I have a daily ritual to sabotage two hooks. That's squared away. Time to go back to TikTok. for another game. Two no items? Kinda sketchy, kinda sus. Let's hope it's not another ghost face. At least not a toxic ghost face. Wait, did I pick a challenge? I didn't. Fuck. Damn it. Well, at least I can do my daily ritual. Ooh, hello lag. Or frame rate drop, I guess. Hello? What the fuck was that? I was all the way on the other side of the pallet. That's some grade A horseshit. There we go. Where am I? Jesus, why is it so high? I guess maybe because of the streaming? I don't know. Typically I have like a 40. You turn and sabotage this hook again. Just because I can. Okay, they're on the other side of the map. Where's here it is. Now we don't have a single fucking hook. Or a single fucking gen done. This game isn't gonna go well. Really, just bad survivors in this game. Alright, maybe, just maybe, I can get this done. Of course, thanatophobia is in effect, so it's gonna take a year and a half to get done. Honestly, I've just given up at this point. I don't think we're gonna win this at all. We'll be lucky to get two gens done. That could have been just the music playing. It's one thing I hate about this game's music is that the music sounds like a heartbeat. Like, yeah. Sure if I'm tripping or if I'm just hearing a heartbeat. We got an actual heartbeat. Oh, maybe we'll actually get two gens done. Oh, Dark Sense. Okay, they're all the way over there. Don't you fuck this up, Jake. Down. maybe we can turn this around. Do I think we have a chance at doing that? Not at all, but maybe we can get lucky. Definitely don't think we have a chance now. We're literally all injured. Just gotta try to get as many BP as possible. Getting back in now. What? Okay, I guess they can just open that. I didn't know they can open that while their power's activated. Also, shouldn't that hide me because I was in the locker? I don't know. It's kind of unclear how lockers work, but I always assume that lockers literally hide you from all outside, like, viewing. The Legion activates their ability. We're found, like, immediately. Oh, there they are. Did they see me? They did not. I'm going for them.
Ugh.
hit that. Damn. Trent already done. There's a basement here. Nope. Actually pick a challenge from the rift. What is this? Repair two generators while in the killer terror radius. Or finish repairing two gens while in the terror radius. Must be complete within a single trial. That just seems difficult. That seems super easy. Also is pretty easy. All these are pretty easy except for like the ridiculous ones. Alright, well, start doing these ones, the actual objectives. Level, except prestige. Big self heal off. Self care. Take that just because of the challenge. Okay, let's increase luck. Alright. Let's see what killer it is this time. Frame rate really shit in the bed. Alright. I know it's not smart to do the first gen in front of you, but the lorry's over there and they're doing that gen, so hopefully the killer goes with them first, not me. Sad that I have sprint first so I can get away. Hopefully it's not a stealth killer. Progress on this gen before I try to go and unhook them. Maybe they'll look allow. Hey! Look at them go. Thank you. Kindred because Kindred is such a good person. So he lets you know where everyone else is. There's another one. Although we gotta do some gens on this side of the map, or else we're gonna 3-gen ourselves. Stealth works every time. Being stealthy works better than running. She seems like she's face camping this. Where is she? Bill get injured, or has he not healed? I hope that other survivor is working on a gen. Did we 3-gen ourselves? Hopefully not. Bill. Bill, you motherfucker, Bill. Bill! Bill, you fucking piece of shit. Seems like we 3-gened ourselves. We should still be able to do it if somebody's want to take the chase, but I don't have dead hard, so I don't trust myself, of course. We've seen how dead hard has worked for me in the past few chases. So now you're actually coming for me to get healed? Okay. Alright, there's a chase happening. Come on, hurry up, Bill. That just goes and immediately picks them up. Seems like it. Yeah. There we go. We got this. He's gonna face camp Bill too. Ah! Unbreakable. You'll love to see it. Thing is, oh, I'm going for it. Fuck it. Eat shit, Bill. I don't know what that person's doing, but hopefully they don't have an iridescent head. Alright. GG. For once we got a decent killer, but by decent I mean bad. Actually do anything, just saying you had fun or not? I don't think it does. Is this person gonna be in the killer? Alright, skip. Do one or two more matches. Getting tired. Time to switch back to Nia. It's not like I have any better perks on her than I do on Meg. Let's see. Adrenaline. I guess I'll take it. Adrenaline level 2. What an improvement over the last level. It's just like having sprint first. Does it? So is it like the other one where you use it and it consumes the entire thing, or I don't know. Instructions unclear. I have Time to wait for another game. Ooh. Copycat Nina game. You'll love to see it. Two flashlights. You hate to see it as a killer. Let's hope they know how to actually use the flashlights and don't fuck themselves. Two escape cakes. They should add more stuff that like increases the party BP and not just player BP. Cause I would love to see like a whole team of people just having the like everybody gets 20% more BP. Or at least give those out at a lower level. They shouldn't be like a super high level add-on, or there should be like a low level version of it, like just 10% BP for every player. Rancid Abattoir, Coldwind Farms. Like you dip. Well, that's why I'm dipping. Sorry, I just hit my mic, it kind of scratch on my face. Well, hello there. Okay, at least I have death on this guy. Hopefully he doesn't face cam. Knowing the Wraith, he's probably coming right this way. Oops, speak of the devil. Really, dude? You got down? That's like a horrible place to hide for sure. Where is he? He's over there. Killer isn't shitty, he's just a good killer. He's toxic, face camping, tunneling, POS. Oh, come on, dude. There he is. Alright, well, that was your fault. I saw him right there. Yeah, I was gonna drop the pallet on him, but you just sprinted past. I hate when it's the one that's like right at the beginning of the circle. That one just seems unfair. See it. Oh, why me? What? How'd that hit? The layout there was insane. Okay. Good job, asshole. Quiet. Let's find one of those juicy lockers to hide in. Okay. It's pretty funny on PlayStation. You can't see the heart, so it's just by my... Again, the fucking shitty one that starts like right at the beginning of the circle. Super unfair for survivors. just be the fog texture, like, shitting itself. For ya. I'm here to save ya. Unless you let yourself die. Oh, you let yourself die. Yeah, hi there. Green ranks. Oh. Well, it's probably gonna be my last game. Let's make it a good one, hopefully. I feel like a lot of these streams, like a lot of major Dead by Daylight streams, really rely on like audience being here. Because I feel like there's a lot of questions and like every player has their own unique take on it. Like, when you're watching, you know, Otofu when he's doing a solo video, it's... I mean, it's entertaining because he's explaining to you what he's doing, but, like, I'm not at that level. I'm no rank one. But that's why I also find Ots more entertaining. I think him actually interacting with the audience and answering questions is much better for, like, content than just explaining what you're doing. Alright, well, let's hope we can get an actual good perk. I actually like using self-care, but I know it's kind of like there's tons of better healing perks, being which I should probably check what's in the shrine right now, but that's for after the stream. altruism add-ons. Of course I don't. Survival. Altruism. There we go. Alright. Time to wait for the next match. guess. Those two players had a better game to be in. Alright. Let's hope this is a good last match, because I don't want to have a bad last match. I'm tired of having bad matches. At least that's to slightly lessen the mist. I don't know why people thicken the mist. It just... I mean, I get it. It makes it easier for... or harder for killers to spot survivors, but at the same time... why does it matter? Like... unless you're playing a Blendette, you're not gonna, like... duck into the mist and get away. Once you're found, you're found. Like, give yourself more BP or more luck. Luck is more useful than thickening the fog. Or lessening the fog. It goes both ways. The fog's kinda useless in this game. Like, unless they're playing, like, a Huntress, they're not going to, like, check things from a distance. I've never seen a killer look at a gen from, you know, 30 meters away and be like, oh yeah, totally, there's nobody on that. I can barely see it through the fog, so I'm just gonna continue on to the next one. Instead, they will walk right up to it and tag it and be like, okay, nobody's on this, I'm going, or somebody's on this, time to hunt. I realized I didn't put another challenge on, damn. It doesn't really matter, it's my last match. So it's not another stealth killer. Oh, that's the gen. Is that the killer, or... the hag. Hags are... I mean, they're pretty easy if you know how to counter them. Chase, so perfect. Oh, let me check if they have X room. They don't. Oh, they do. Oh, way, I do have enough. I did pick the challenge to get the pustule. I gotta go find the pustule. There's the hat. I didn't realize that they were there. Sorry, Nancy. That didn't seem like it mattered. Did they leave? Alright, let's harvest this pustule. Oh, come on, dude, please. God, this makes a horrifying noise. Please, dude. Just let me harvest this. I don't care if you get me after this. I just want to harvest this now so I can get my challenge done. Now let's go find a, hopefully. Maybe look around for Hex Ruin. They're still getting chased by, I think they are, at least. Yep. Oh my god. Pranked. Alright, dude, you should probably get out of that locker now. Alright. See if we can find Ruin. No, this is the spooky hook. Pussy hook. Didn't like that. Didn't like saying that. Oh. Jen right there. Nope. Oh, I just realized I haven't even used any of my medkit. I don't think I'm going to have to. Fuck. Oh, so there goes Hex Ruin. Dead. That wasn't Hex Ruin. Are they doing Ruin on Dying? If they are, then gotta be annoying. That being said, literally last gen, so doesn't really fucking matter. Thank you. saw them. For some reason they decided to do bones. I guess they're not coming this way. Alright. Oh, they have no Ed. No Ed Gamer. No, it means I'm not gonna stick around. Oh, it was the obsession. I didn't even realize. Well, I would say GG, but they have no head, so. Bad game. Bad killer. Alright. Well. How long have I been streaming? Let's see. Alright, yeah. Alright, well, that was my last match. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my Twitch, my YouTube, both TV Meister. Like, follow, all that good shit. It really means a lot. I would actually prefer to have at least some viewership on my streams or on my YouTube. So people to interact with. It's kind of boring to, you know, stream to a single person that pops in every once in a while or something. But thank you for watching in advance on my YouTube, or if you come to actually watch my Twitch. But hope you enjoyed the thing. I'm trying to get better. If you have any, you know, tips, please. Let me know. That's all I really have to say. Thanks again. Have a good night, or day, whenever you're watching this.